Season 3 of Versailles will start on BBC Two tonight, Monday, June 4, at 9 p.m. The drama will continue with the rule of the Sun King Louis XIV, played by George Blagdens, as he faces enemies on all sides. The new run will see him struggling with a dissenting public and using brutal means to suppress the people. Versailles season 3 will also see Louis clashing with his younger brother Philippe, Alexander Vlahos, over key political decisions. One of the bigger mysteries surrounding the Sun King will be explored this season with the introduction of the prisoner known as the Man in the Iron Mask. According to lead actor George Blagden, the complexity of season 3 is once you've got everything you wanted, how do you sustain that happiness? If it can even be called happiness, he went on to tell Variety, I guess, ultimately, what made him the greatest monarch in the world and didn't make him burn out was because this extraordinary woman came into his life at the right time. Versailles has a large cast, many of whom will be returning for the final run, with some newcomers also joining. Versailles Season 3 air date. Who stars in Versailles Season 3? Louis XIV, George Blagden, Vikings and Black Mirror actor George Blagden will be back once more as the amorous and headstrong King Louis XIV, Philippe, Duke d'Orléans, Alexander Vlahos. Welsh actor Alexander Vlahos, best known for his role in Merlin, will be reprising his role as Louis' younger and overshadowed brother Philippe, Duke d'Orléans. Bontemps, Stuart Bowman's Scottish actor Stuart Bowman will be returning to his part as Bontemps, who has been the king's faithful servant since the beginning. How many episodes in Versailles Season 3? Fabian Marshall, Tig Runyan. American-Canadian star Tig Runyan is again Fabian Marshall, the king's loyal protector, who will be put to the test in Season 3. Francois de Maintenon, Catherine Walker. Irish actress Catherine Walker, whose previous credits include The Clinic and Northanger Abbey, will be back as Francois de Maintenon and is to have a significant role in Season 3. Madame de Montespan, Anna Brewster. Tudors and Mrs. Henderson presenters star Anna Brewster will again be putting on the mantle of Louis' favorite mistress Françoise Athenée, Marquise de Montespan, who is set to meet her match in the new run. Where is Versailles filmed? Queen Marie Therese, Eliza Lasovsky. Lisa Lasovsky, who has previously starred in Game of Thrones and Eastern Promises, will make one last appearance as Queen Marie Therese. Chevalier de Lorraine. Evan Williams. Canadian star Evan Williams plays Philip's scheming lover Chevalier de Lorraine once more. Other cast members include Matthew McNulty as Guillaume, Jessica Clarke as Princess Palatine, Jenny Platt as Jean, Marie Askerhave as Delphine, Duchess d'Angers and Anthony Flanagan as Bastion. Versailles Season 3 starts on BBC Two tonight at 9 p.m.